Israel ambassador to India Naor Gilon has voiced concern over the trivialization of Holocaust in recently released Hindi movie Bawaal, saying it had poor choice of terminology and symbolism. Issuing a statement, the embassy said it was disturbed by the trivialization of the significance of the Holocaust in the movie. Taking to Twitter, Israel ambassador to India Naor Gilon further urged people who do not know enough about the horrors of the Holocaust to educate themselves.